And now, ladies and gentlemen, our final presentation. Please welcome from New York, a couple 270, Delyan Terziev and Boriana Deltcheva.
It all started on the day that I died. Because the day that I died was also the day I started to live.
Delyan and Boriana, very interesting choice of outfits this year. Catwoman. Samba rhythm.
You are a cat woman. Every sight, every smell, every sound, incredibly heightened. Fierce independence, total confidence, inhuman reflexes.
And the cat-like character of Boriana clearly demonstrated here as she was around his back and up in the air and curling and entwining. Now into the cha-cha-cha. Accented rhythmic actions here.
Do you think that the judges can almost get distracted from the dancing by the costumes?
I doubt if the judges here would be distracted. I think they'd appreciate them very well, take them into account. But I do think the average observer would.
That's me.
Choreography as well can be distracting. And the judge's job is to look deeply into the choreography to judge the dancing as well as the showmanship.
And ladies and gentlemen, couple 270, Delyan Terziev and Boriana Deltcheva.
You know, Ron, it seems like these dancers aren't just pushing the envelope. They're ripping it up and throwing it away.
It does seem like they're getting more daring each year. And yet, the routines still incorporate the basic dance steps of the Latin style.